Jay-Z will have a significant ownership interest in an NFL team, which comes less than a week after the NFL announced that they would be partnering with Jay-Z's entertainment company, Roc Nation. The deal reportedly includes Jay-Z overseeing halftime shows as well as having a direct hand in the league's social justice program. Jay-Z, who has been supportive of Colin Kaepernick's protests in the past, was asked if he'd kneel or stand during the anthem, and he said, quote, "I think we've moved past kneeling. I think it's time for action." Panthers safety Eric Reid responded to Jay-Z making this deal with the NFL.
Jay-Z claimed to be a supporter of Colin, wore his jersey, told people not to perform at the Super Bowl because of the treatment that the NFL did to Colin. And now he's going to be a part owner. And it's kind of despicable.
And Colin Kaepernick did tweet his support of Eric Reid as well over the weekend. So, Eric, what is your reaction to this?
Well, first of all, I'm always 100% player, pro player. Jay-Z has never kneeled one time. Jay-Z has never played football. I mean, maybe played high school football or maybe in college, I don't know. But it's different when you play a sport that you love so much and you put it all on the line like Cap has. And I said it from the beginning. I said, if he goes here, he may never play again. Mm-hmm. And it's right there. He probably won't ever play again. To me, in a sense, and I think we all love Jay-Z music. Mm-hmm. He's got a beautiful wife, Beyonce. But in a sense, he's selling out. And he's selling out. He's selling out for the money. Or, like, when I look at Roc Nation, Jay-Z is not out, and that's his company, yep. But he's not out recruiting players.
Right.
He's not out recruiting...
he's the best recruiter, too.
Saquon Barkley. He's not out recruiting Todd Gurley. That's not him. You have a bunch of agents that do this. And that's why I just don't like most agents, because they're shiesty. They do stuff that's underhanded, undermined. But this is not a good look. But you know what? This is for what that we all sometimes sell out for, the money. This is about money. It's like all of a sudden me saying that I denounce tobacco. I denounce tobacco, everything I don't. But they paying me $100 million. And I'm like, well, now this is totally different now. I got to be with the tobacco company.
Sure. And
undermine. So I just feel like it's really not a good look for Jay-Z. Jay-Z probably doesn't care. I mean, because I feel like that. I think of Oprah Winfrey. I use Oprah. Oprah's always done things, I feel like, the right way. Not saying Jay-Z had not, but she's doing things the right way. If she stands for something, she stands for it no matter what. Mm-hmm. My dad had a saying, the truth is not always popular, but son, it's the truth. Hmm. And I feel like if she was taking this on, she'd be like, look, I don't want to touch this. I stand with what is going on, the social justice. How can you stand for social justice and you, in a sense, selling the players out? You're saying, we're past kneeling. Well, maybe we are, but we're never going to be past the social justice thing. I'll just give you just a quick example, and I'll let you guys talk. I was in Chicago a couple of weeks ago, and I was with a buddy of mine. He was in front of me, a white guy, Ben. He's my buddy, and he was in front of me walking to a restaurant. And the lady asked, can I help you? And I'm right behind him. She asked me, what do I want? I said, I'm with him. But, that's just the mindset of people, and it is what it is. And that some things will never change because it's what we're taught. It's not, we're taught that. You see little kids play, they're children. They just play. We teach children bad things. We teach them how to, he's black, he's Asian, he's white. Don't play with him. You don't do that. And so, I think that's where we are. But for this, I just feel like that this... Jay-Z's not helping the situation at all. I mean, I think he's hurting the situation. And say he's going to be an owner, just know this much here. He will never be in that good old boy room. Never. I don't care how much ownership he can spend $1 billion on a football team, but he will never be Jerry Jones. He'll never be one of those guys that looked up on as one of the true owners of a National Football League team.
He would be in the room.
He'd be in the room.
He wouldn't be, quote unquote, in the inner circle.
You got it right. And being in the room is not always, because when you leave the room, they say other things about you.
Okay.
And you know that.
Yeah.
Why did Cap take a knee? Cap took a knee to bring attention to the injustice of unarmed black men and women, black men, brown men and women, being killed by police officers. So let's just say, for the sake of argument, he took the knee to highlight that issue. Jay-Z comes in, and the issue that Colin Kaepernick was trying to bring light to, Jay-Z makes that better. Now what? Are you disappointed?
Me?
Yes,
I am.
So you're disappointed. So you would be disappointed with the end result in which Cap took the knee for, but you don't like the way Jay-Z is going about ending what Cap took a knee for.
I feel like if he's helping the situation, most definitely I'm for it.
Right.
100%.
Yeah.
If he's helping it. I don't think he's helping the situation. Maybe he is indirectly.
Right.
You know, maybe, you know, it's always a beginning and it's an end.
Right.
You know, it's a means to an end. And maybe it is a means to an end. I don't see it, you know, because right. maybe we just don't know.
Right. But I think we should be willing to give him the benefit of the doubt. You look at what he's done, and his track record says he's been pretty good on this, Skip. His track record with the Trayvon Martin yep. and helping of the Meek Mill situation mm-hmm. and getting that, I yep. believe that Jay-Z should be given that opportunity. But can we be all the way 100?
Just be it.
The NFL is an entertainment business. The NFL is not the NAACP. It's not the SCLC, Skip. No. That's not what they do. That's their job. Now, the NFL says that, and I hope the NFL don't think they can hide behind Jay-Z because Jay-Z is so big in our community and he's built up tremendous clout, ED. I hope they don't think, well, if we put Jay-Z in their position, they're going to be all about that. Because, you know,
that's what they do.
We heard Mitch McConnell say, you know, well, we elected the black president, so we paid in full for what transpired in America to black Americans. Come on. I hope the NFL is not thinking this because black America is not. They have not forgot what you did, how you white ball Cap, and you haven't given him a job. Not say you had to give him a job, but I think he deserved a right to compete for a job, mm-hmm. especially when you go get two guys out of retirement mm. and you go sign Johnson, who's been on 13 teams. Skip, it's just, I don't like how Jay-Z went about this, Skip, because I heard him saying that guys should not do Super Bowl.
There you go.
And then you turn around, and now you're going to be responsible for hiring all the halftime acts at the Super Bowl. Look, Jay-Z, no good deed goes unpunished. Now, Skip, we knew Jay-Z had to benefit something. This was not just about being the producer of the halftime shows. What else is in it? Well, come to find out, you should have said that. All that should have been on the table. Like you're talking about, oh, he's going to be producing a halftime show, and he's working on social issues. Oh, yeah, by the way, down the road, he's going to be part owner, too. Skip, we still, okay, what's the social issue? What is Jay-Z actually, Jay-Z, I need, okay, you're talking about actionable plans?
Mm-hmm.
What's action? What the plan is? I need to see that.
So, I'm speaking from my heart when I tell you two, it is an honor for me to sit here and discuss this issue, or at least listen to the two of you Hall of Famers talk about this, because it carries weight to me. And I always learn when you two address this kind of issue. So, this is my two cents from my distance over here. I have long been a fan of Jay-Z's music. It really rubbed me the wrong way when I heard this development. It had a big, bold sellout written all over it. Mm-hmm. And I was so disappointed in him because I have so much respect for him on and off the field, in music and off the field for music. And yet I tried to step back because I do have that respect for him and say, is he looking big picture instead of short term?
Right.
Are there short term compromises in exchange for a big picture goal of his, which is obviously to own a National Football League franchise? Yeah. Did he see an opportunity to get his foot in the biggest door in American sports? Yep, he did. Right. At what cost? At what price?
Right.
Is it pure greed that drove him? I have no idea how much the league paid him to do this. To take this position in the league? Is it hundreds of millions? I have no idea.
Right.
But is it pure greed, or is there some trailblazing in the back of his mind? Because I hear what you say, and I have grown up in this business knowing a whole bunch of those good old boy owners. I know how they think. I know what makes them tick. And I'm with you. Their inner circle is their inner circle. But if I'm looking at movement here. I'm looking at potentially a highly respected black man having a voice behind closed doors in an NFL meeting, maybe opening some doors because he could open some of those minds. If one mind gets open, that's one plus, mm-hmm. where if he could speak behind closed doors, out of the earshot of the public, if Jay-Z could say, gentlemen, would you please wake up and think about this? Mm-hmm. And one of those good old boy owners sits back and thinks, I never thought of that before. Is that good? Is that worth the compromise that he just sacrificed what Cap and Eric Reid have done to the point that Eric Reid called it despicable what he did?
Well, Jay-Z, you know? Skip, and Jay-Z's spoken about this a lot of times. Jay-Z also understands all money ain't good money.
That sure ain't.
And you see what, but E, what they've done again is what are they doing, E? They got us against each other.
They got,
they got Jay-Z. And they got Eric Reid and Cap on one side. And we still ain't talking about the issue. The original issue, we ain't talking about that. Jay-Z, you selling out. Well, Colin Kaepernick, you didn't you? Hold on. You took the money. And no. But here's the thing, though, Skip. Some of these owners will be, oh, yeah, you know what, Jay? You're absolutely, I don't know what they call him. Maybe they call him his real name. Maybe he goes by Sean Carter. When in the business meeting, or maybe he goes by Jay. You know, Jay, you're absolutely right. And so they go, because we saw Steve Ross. Now, Steve Ross like, yeah, we got this agenda. And then he said, well, I heard what the president said, and I agree with the president.
President.
Come on. Skip, this is, I know Jay-Z knew the backlash he was going to face. Mm-hmm. Because had he been mum, had he not said what he said about the Super Bowl, had he not been such a staunch supporter of Cap, mm-hmm. maybe they'd just beat him up. But it's like, hold on. You out here wearing Cap jerseys, and you talking about they should boycott the Super Bowl halftime show. And think about it, the Super Bowl halftime, the Super Bowl was in Atlanta. Do you know all the acts from the TIs, from you know, everybody, the Goody Bobs, the Outkast, everybody. Mm-hmm. And everybody said, nah, Rihanna said, I don't want no part of it. Mm.
So does he have to address that now?
Oh, he has to give account for that.
He has to give account. Think about it. Look at Jay-Z. Does Jay-Z look like any of those owners? Even remotely, just a teeny bit.
No,
he does not. You don't fit in that group. I mean, it's no offense, but you got the money, but having the money doesn't mean you fit. I mean, and that's just the truth.
Give him a chance, though.
But
I'm gonna give him a chance. You know what?
I'm with you.
Given what he's been able to do in the community, Skip, with the social issues, mm-hmm. I'm going to say, you know what? Jay-Z is going to use this platform unlike any other owner that we've seen. And if the end result is that a 30% decrease in the killing of black and brown people at the hands of police officers, if there is a decline in that ED, I'm going to say it's a success. I believe it could have come about a different way, but here we are now. Okay. If Jay-Z can help resolve this, Jay, I'm in.
But you know what? When he did this, he should have called Eric Reid and Cap and say, hey, look, this is what's happening. Right. I'm letting you know. So Eric Reid would say, you know, I talked to Jay-Z. Mm-hmm. We talked about it. I understand where he's coming from. It's also Kaepernick. That's a whole, then it takes a whole different
life. But you know what's, look, but everything can't be tied. Well, if you don't hire Cap, I can't do
it. Oh, I agree with that.
Because it seems to me this is the recurring theme here. No. Well, if Cap can't be involved, no. If at the end of the, Cap didn't do this just so he can be involved. He did it to bring attention. And a lot of times, like I said, Dr. King, famous speech before he was assassinated, he said, I've seen the promised land, although I might not make it there with you.
I might not get there.
Kurt Flood with free agency in baseball, Skip, he didn't benefit, mm-mm. but others did. So, Cap, even though you lost your occupation, if what you took the knee for, if that is resolved, don't you feel that your life and your mission would have been fulfilled?
Yep.
Most definitely.
So, my bottom line takeaway, I would have been much better with this, except for one line, and it was the ultimate sellout line.
Yeah.
We're past kneeling.
We're past kneeling.
Okay.
That's the one that got me.
It's like game over. Right. Okay.
We're past kneeling. When he said that, what do you mean we're past kneeling?
Yeah, I think you said a good thing, though, that there may be a big picture in his mind that maybe we will look back and say, remember when he had this opportunity and he did this?
Yes.
Like the potential he has is there.